New research shows that too many people with glaucoma are not getting appropriate follow-up monitoring. Glaucoma has been nicknamed the silent thief of sight, and it progresses unnoticed until getting to its advanced stages. Glaucoma affects the optic nerve of the eye, and that is what carries signals from the light-sensing retina of the eye to the brain. So like an electric cable, the optic nerve is made up of thousands of individual fibers. Now, losing a few of these fibers may not affect function, but if that loss continues unabated, then the visual signal fades and can completely disappear. Now, a comprehensive eye exam checks for signs of glaucoma. These signs can include increased eye pressure and also an abnormal-looking optic nerve. So treatment to prevent vision loss can be as simple as daily eye drops. But follow-up monitoring is crucial to ensure that the treatments are working. A new report from Northwestern University shows that among patients with glaucoma, only 57% are receiving an optic nerve exam within 3 years following diagnosis. Now, on the other hand, the American Academy of Ophthalmology recommends that most patients with glaucoma undergo at least 2 follow-up visits per year, including an annual evaluation of the optic nerve. So make sure to watch out for this. Early diagnosis and follow-up care are critical to avoiding glaucoma-related vision loss and blindness.